Today's topic is permutations. Permutations means arrangements. Okay, what is permutation? Permutations come in various discrete. Suppose two numbers, take A and B. How to arrange A and B? The arrangements are, one is AB, another one is BA. There are two ways, AB and BA, two ways. So the total arrangement is equal to 2. Suppose three persons A, B and C are given. How to arrange the three persons? 1 ABC, 2 BAC, 3 CBA, 4 BCA, 5 CAB, 6 ACB. So there are 6 ways. Total number of arrangements equal to 6 ways. Another way also. Total number of persons 3. Total number of arrangements equal to 3 factorial. We know that the factorial n is, n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 into and so on to 1. Now total arrangement is 3, so 3 factorials is arrangement. 3 factorial means n is 3, n minus 1 is 2, n minus 1 of minus 1, that is n minus 2 is 1. So 2 3s are 6, 6 into 1 is 6, 6 ways. Permutations of distinct objects. In terms of the function on any finite set S is equal to x1, x2, x3, x4 and so on to xn, a permutation can be defined as the bijection mapping on the set is onto itself. The number of permutation on the set capital S is the same as the total number of bijective mapping on the set S. We denote the number of permutations by NPR equal to n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. This is formula. We have to take x number 4.2, sum number 1. If n minus 1 p3 is to np4 is equal to 1:10, then find the value of n. We know that npr is equal to n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. Given n minus 1 p3 is to np4 is equal to 1:10. N minus 1 p3 is to np4 means n minus 1 factorial divided by n minus 1 minus r, therefore minus 3. N minus 1 minus 3 factorial denominator. Is 2 means whole divided by np4 is using the formula, npr formula, n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. In this case r is 4, therefore n factorial divided by n minus 4 factorial. Okay, is equal to 1:10 means 1 divided by 10. Next, n minus r minus 1 factorial, n minus r minus 1, so n minus 1 minus 2 is n minus 3 factorial. Here n minus 1 minus 3 is n minus 4 factorial, whole divided by n factorial means n into n minus 1 factorial. N factorial means n into n minus 1 factorial using the formula, whole divided by n minus 4 factorial. Denominator n minus 4 factorial, n minus 4 factorial cancel. Numerator n minus 1 factorial, n minus 1 factorial cancel. So remaining part 1 divided by n is left hand side. Right hand side 1 divided by 10. Cross multiplying we get 10 is equal to n, so n is equal to 10. Hence the value of n is 10. Question number 2. If 10p r minus 1 is equal to 2 into 6pr, find the value of r. Given 10p r minus 1 is equal to 2 into 6pr. Using the formula, npr formula, n factorial divided by n minus 4 factorial. In this case n is 10, so 10 factorial, whole divided by 10 minus r minus minus of minus 1 plus 1. So 10 minus r plus 1. is equal to 2 into 6PR means 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 4 factorial. Now numerator 10 factorial can be written in the form of 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 factorial using the formula n factorial is equal to n into n minus 1 or n minus 1 into n minus 2 factorial and so on. Okay. Now denominator 10 minus r plus 1 is 11 minus r. In c equal to 2 into 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 4 factorial. The numerator 6 factorial cancel. We get 5 into 9 into 8 into 7 whole divided by this 10 minus 4 factorial can be written in the form of 10 minus r. So 11 minus r factorial is written as 11 minus r into 11 minus r minus 1, that is 10 minus r into 9 minus r into 8 minus r into 7 minus r into 6 minus r factorial is equal to 1 divided by 6 minus r factorial. The denominator left hand side and right hand side factorial n 6 minus r. So cancelling these two we get 11 minus r, 10 minus r, 9 minus r, 8 minus r, 7 minus r is equal to 5 into 9 into 8 into 7. Okay. Now product right hand side gives 25 into 9 7 are 63. In this case 8 7 are 8 into 7 56 here 45. Into 9 minus r into 8 minus r into 7 minus r is equal to product of 5987 is 2520. R is equal to 4 in equation number 1. We have left hand side is equal to 11 minus 4 into 10 minus 4 into 9 minus 4 into 8 minus 4 into 7 minus 4. 7 into 6 into 5 into 8 minus 4 is 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. So product gives 2520 is RHS. Hence the trial and error method, the value of R is 4. Question number 3. 1. Suppose 8 people enter an event in a swimming meet. In how many ways could the gold, silver and bronze prizes be awarded? Total number of people is equal to 8. Number of ways the prizes be awarded is 8 into 7 into 6 is 336. Solution number 2. 3 men have 4 coats, 5 waistcoats and 6 caps. In how many ways can they wear them? Coats equal to 4. Number of waistcoats equal to 5. Number of caps equal to 6. Number of ways of wearing them is first 4 selected will be 3. Therefore 4P3. 5 is waistcoat selected by 3. So 5P3. 6 is caps. Number of caps 6 selected very few 3. So 6P3. Now using the formula NPR equal to N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. Here 4P3, 4 factorial divided by 4 minus 3 factorial into 5 factorial. 5P3 means 5 factorial divided by 5 minus 3 factorial into 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 3 factorial. Now 4 factorial can be written in the form of 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 5 factorial means 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 factorial divided by 2 factorial into 6 factorial means 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 factorial whole divided by 3 factorial. 3 3 factorial cancel, 2 2 factorial cancel. We get 24 into 60 into 120. So answer is 172,800. So number 4 determine the number of permutations of the letters of the word symbol. If all the taken at a time, the number of arrangement is 6P6. The symbol, the letter symbol, first letter S, I, E, M, P, L, E. There are 6 letters. 6 letters six arrangements. Therefore, 6b6. 6b6 means 6 factorial. Expanding this 6 factorial, we have 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Answer is 7. Many strings can be formed from the letters of the word article, so that vowels occupy the even places. Total number of letters in the word article is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 letters. Okay. Number of vowels 3, A, I, E. Number of arrangements of vowels is equal to 3 factorial. 3 factorial means 3 into 2 into 1 is 6. Okay. Next, number of remaining letters 4. Number of arrangements of remaining letters equal to 4 factorial. 4 factorial is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 4 3s are 12. 12 2s are 24. Now, the total ways of arrangements equal to 4p4 into 3p3. 4p4 is number of remaining letters. 3p3 means number of arrangements of vowels. So, product of these two gives answer. 4 factorial means 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 3 factorial means 3 into 2 into 1. So, totally 144 is answer. Question number 49. Find the distinct permutations of the letter of the word Mississippi. Letters in the word is 11. Total number of letters in the word Mississippi is 11. Number of M letter words equal to 1. Number of I letters equal to 4. Number of S letters equal to 4. Number of P letters equal to P letters equal to 2. Total number of distinct words equal to total number of letters in the word 11 factorial divided by 1. M is 1 time. So 1 factorial. 4 is number I is 4 times. Therefore 4 factorial. Next number of S letter is 4. Therefore 4 factorial. Next number of P letter is 2 factorial. Now expanding 11 factorial. 11 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Whole divided by 1 factorial means 1 name. 4 factorial means 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 name. 2 factorial means 2 into 1 name. And next 2 factorial. So 2 into 1. Cancelling we get 34,650. Next question number 10. How many digits can be the product A square B power 3 C power 4 be expressed without exponents? The total number of exponents is equal to first A square, so 2, B power 3, so 3. C power 4, so 4. Adding these 3 numbers, 2, 3 and 4 is 9. Next, power of A is 2, power of B is 3, power of C is 4. The number of ways the product can be exponent without exponents is 9 factorial. Total number of powers is power of the exponent is 9 factorial divided by 2 factorial into 3 factorial into 4 factorial. 9 factorial is 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Whole divided by 2 factorial is 2 into 1. 3 factorial is 3 into 2 into 1. 4 factorial is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 9. So 9 into 4 into 7 into 5 is 1260. Sum number 12. In how many ways can be a letter of the word succes? S-U-C-C-E-S-S. Succes. Of M letters in the word succes is equal to 7. Take all the S's in one. Only one S. We have to take only one S. So the total number of letters in the word is 5. Number of C letter is equal to 2. Number of U letter is equal to 1. Number of E letter is equal to 1. Number of arrangements equal to 5 factorial divided by C letter 2 factorial, U letter 1 factorial, E letter 1 factorial. So 5 factorial can be written in the form of 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 2 factorial is 2 into 1. 1 factorial is 1. 1 factorial is 1. So The answer is 16. The number of arrangements of them 6. Number of arrangements equal 16. Term number 13. A coin is tossed 8 times. Number 1. How many distinct sequences of heads and tails are possible? Tails are possible. A coin is tossed. Coin tossed. How many results are there? One is tail, another one is head. So, head or tail. So, 2. Number of sequences of heads and tails are 2 power 8. Number 2. How many different sequences containing 6 heads and 2 tails are possible? By the given instruction, number of heads is equal to 6. Number of tails equal to 2. Number of different sequence equal to 2 factorial divided by 6 factorial into 2 factorial is the numerator. 2 factorial means 2 into 1. Denominator 6 factorial means 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Into 2 factorial is 2 into 1. Cancelling we get 1 divided by 700. Find the number of strings that can be made using the letter of the word think. If these words are written as in a dictionary, what will be the 85 the string? 85 of the string. Number of letters in the word things equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Number of words starting with G is 4p4. 4p4 is 4 factorial. 4 factorial is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 is 24. Okay. Number of words starting with H. H is again 4p4. 4p4 means 4 factorial. 4 factorial is 24. Next, number of words starting with I. So again 4p4. 4p4 is 4 factorial is equal to 24. Number of words starting with N. Starting with NG. 3p3. 3p3 means 3 factorial. 3 factorial means 3 into 2 into 1 is 6. Number of words starting with NH is equal to 3p3. The total number of words equal to 24 plus 6. So totally 84 is NG high chai. But the question is, number of words starting with NGHI is 1 times. Therefore, 1P1. 1P1 means 1 factorial. Number of words starting with NGHIT is 1 factorial. The 85th string in the word is night. N-I-G-H-T. If the letter of the word funny or in all possible ways and the strings the formed and arranged in the dictionary order, find the rank of the word funny. Arrange the order of the given word is F N N U Y other than F in the alphabetical order N N U Y. The number of words beginning with F is equal to 4 factorial divided by 2 factorial into 1 factorial into 1 factorial. How it is possible? The total number of letters in the word is in this case 4. N, N, U, Y. Therefore, N is double times. Therefore, 2 factorial. U is 1 factorial. 1 time. Y is 1 factorial. Okay. Now, the 4 factorial can be written in the form of 4 into 3 into 2 factorial divided by 2 factorial into 1 into 1 into. Cancelling these two factorial, we get 4 into 3. 4 into 3 is 12, 12 words. Number of beginning with Fn is 3 factorial. 3 factorial means 6. Number of words beginning with Fu is 3 factorial divided by 2 factorial. 3 factorial divided by 2 factorial is 3 words. Among these, 3 words funny is the first word. Among the 12 words beginning with F, 7th word is funny. Rank of word funny is 7. Find the sum of all 4 digits numbers that can be formed using the digits 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 and 5. The repetitions not allowed. Question is, repetitions are not allowed. The digits are given by 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Repetitions are not allowed. The number of arrangements equal to 5 numbers. 5. Selected 4 digits. Therefore, P4. 5 numbers, 5. Selected numbers are 4. Therefore, 5P4. 5P4 means 5 into 4 into 3 into 2. 120. Each of the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 occurs in 120 divided by number of letters 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the digits are 5 digits. So divided by 5. 120 divided by 5 is 24 times. Sum of the digits in unit place is equal to 24 into first place, second place, third place, fourth place, fifth place. So adding these three, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 4 is 10, 10 plus 5 is 15. So 24, 15 is 360. Similarly, we can prove sum of the digits at 10 hundreds and 1000 places is 360. Hence, the sum of all 4 digit numbers formed by using the digits 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 is 360 into 10 power 0 plus 10 power 1 plus 10 power 2 plus 10 power 3. 10 power 0, anything power 0 is 1. Okay. Next, 10 power 1, anything power 1 is that number. So, 10. Then 10 power 2 is 100. 10 power 3 is 1000. So, totally 1111. So, 360 into 111 is 399,960. Hence the result. Today, homework EX number 4.2, sum number 5, 6, 7, 10. No, 5, 6, 8. 11, 14, 15, 16 and 20. These problems are very very easy using the workbook problems. Okay, any doubt, reply the message. Thank you.